Hello students, a very good morning to all of you. I hope you are healthy and healthy at your home. The Vardhaman School welcomes you all. So students, this video is regarding your first assignment of this session and the subject is science. So what you have to do in this assignment? You have to make an assignment for the following questions. The first one is difference between manure and fertilizer. Second one is draw diagram of nitrogen cycle. And third question is give any five environmental hazards of plastic. So you have to write answers for this following question in a paper, and that paper you have to submit in the school in the period of time of 13th of August to 17th of August. Students, after 17th of August, your assignment will not be accepted and will not be evaluated. So by 17th of August, you have to submit your assignment in the school. This assessment will carry 10 marks and this 10 marks will directly affect your final examination result. Students, the time for the submission of this assignment will be 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. So be prepared for this assignment and as soon as possible submit your assignment. Best of luck for your assessment. Take care.